we'll just pass by that one. So we now have net realizable value method, and we have the sales point method. The physical measure method is the easiest. Essentially, you're just looking at the weight of the products or the numbers produced and dividing the cost based upon those numbers. They only make this method only makes sense if the value at the end is approximately the same.